A 4-year-old boy is listed in critical condition tonight after being hit by a car. It happened on North Davis Drive near Tabor Drive Friday night. According to police, Antonio Duncan was walking with a parent when he ran into the road. He was struck by a Chevy Cavalier driven by Sammy Dinkins. The police department hasn't said if charges will be filed against Dinkins.